So we do that, Father, with grateful and heavy hearts that these items and tithes might be blessed, multiplied, and that your love can be reflected back to the world around us. We pray all these things in Christ's almighty name.
Thank you.